I think I got a bruise last time, but that was about it. I got some scratches on my face. But that's to be expected when you're really rolling down the hill.
It's a little bit daunting. I just knew that I had to relax and go with it, not fight the hill.
Nobody was badly hurt, so, you know, it's all good fun in the end.